Thank you for that introduction, Garrett. That was very kind of you. So, yes, it's true. I was in this table right here where Joseph is sitting less than 4 years ago when I started my NBR journey. And I know that some of you are new in your journey inside here, and you see me, and I probably look like I'm Superwoman, Wonder Woman, with my amazing outfits, and I am making all of this money, and I have a team under me who's powerful, but I think it's important to understand that I was once sitting in that chair just so quick. My transformation happened, and one thing that really stood out for me when I was sitting in that chair was just the remembering all of these artists standing up and sitting on this stage and telling me how successful they had become. And I knew if this woman in Oklahoma can bring in $300,000 a year, why can't I? Right? And I'm sure you've seen that glimmer of hope, and I'm happy that you're here. One thing that I have found inside of success is, of course, I've had success inside of my business, but now I'm stepping into the role of playing something a little bit bigger, right? This is a bigger conversation than just being a marketer. So we always talk to you about daily four and how daily four is Bible, the holy four, some people might call it. It's so important to do your daily four and to remember yourself as a marketer every day. But when you want to multiply this money that you've already doubled and tripled, and you want to hit that bigger step, you have to start stepping into a bigger box. And that requires some strategy. It's no longer just posting a photo every day, right? How many of you have found that inside your business where you're doing your daily four every day and you're not getting leads? Raise your hand. And you may feel frustrated, right? What's happening? What's not clicking? And I've really found this inside of my business. I've had to take a step back and really assess. And this is my goal for you, and so that you can get something out of this, is to really take something away that can elevate your branding and your marketing into the next step. So if you're ready, I want to hear you say yes. Are we ready? Are we ready?
Yes.
Beautiful. All right. I have three simple steps. It's a three-step process. And step number one is, and you're going to laugh when I tell you this. Step number one, create a cult-like following. Some of us don't like this word, right? I hear it circling on social media. It's a cult. She's a cult. This is a cult. NBR is a cult. How many of you had family members tell you NBR was a cult when you wanted to sign up? I'm seeing many hands. I know it was true for one of my team members when she posted up a laptop of Garrett talking in front of her living room and she said, "Mom and Dad, I want to take this class." And they said, "Absolutely not. That is a cult." So think about when you were drawn in inside of NBR and what drew you. It was this sense of community, right? It was a sense of community and it was something that no one else was offering. So we think about brands like, you know, well, let's talk about a person, for example, Taylor Swift, right? She's arguably created one of the biggest cults, if not in the nation, if not the world, right? She's sold the most tickets in history in Ticketmaster. How many of you want to go to a Taylor Swift concert? Raise your hand. Yes, say yes, I want to go. I've been seeing you all over the place, and I'm not even a Taylor Swift fan. I'm like, damn, this girl. She knows how to build a sense of community. Another one is Apple, right? How many of you bully somebody who doesn't have an iPhone? We all do it, right? Just get a freaking iPhone, right? But what does Apple do? They create a sense of community, and they diversify their client experience. So you're already doing this inside of having NBR extensions. You already have a niche. You're already solving a really unique and particular problem. But how can we diversify this even more? So think about your business. I want to take a step back and just think about your business. What is something that you're doing inside of your business that no one else is doing, and utilize that inside of your marketing? One other topic, number two, would be talk about your brand voice. Strategize on your brand voice. What is your brand voice? You have to understand that there are people whose sole job is to talk about the brand voice and strategize inside of it. For billion-dollar companies, it is their sole job to strategize the brand voice inside of email campaigning, blogs, posts, social media. And you now have to step into that new box. What does my brand voice look like? So you may want to do an exercise. You may want to write down 3 words that describe your brand. What might it be? How can you do this? Think about companies that you purchase from right now. What's your favorite clothing store? What does it look like when you go inside? How do you feel? What are particular emotions that come up when you're purchasing from that brand? Are you friends with that brand? Do you follow them on social media? This is going to dictate your voice inside of your brand. So your brand might be something like, I always say expensive, right? Cashmere is expensive. You might want to say something like welcoming or friendly. We are abundant. We are loyal. And share these words with your team members. So everything that you're doing is coming across in the brand voice. I have a very strong relationship with my copywriter, Nicole. And this is something that I just recently started investing into my business, so that I could create more strategy inside of our marketing. So Nicole's main job is to create email campaigns for me, blog posts, Instagram and Reels, IGS stories, and she utilizes the brand voice. So Nicole formerly worked for Microsoft, and she was solely in charge of the voice and in campaign launching. So Nicole brought a whole slideshow for me, and she actually is an NBR guest. So this is really important for me, and this was a good fit for my business, because Nicole understands the feeling behind NBR and the brand voice and who Cashmere is. She has stepped inside of the role of sitting as a client in my chair and feels what a client feels in a Cashmere experience. So Cashmere is, we're bold. We are daring. We are educational. We're aspirational. And everyone inside of that knows that works at Cashmere. We have specific emojis that we use. For example, you might see us use the black heart a lot. We might use the twinkle stars. Those are our signature Cashmere emojis. Little things like this add up inside of your marketing and your strategy. It's not just a pretty picture, you guys. It's not just beige aesthetic. What sets you apart? What diversifies you inside of your branding? And this may take some thought. It may take some collaboration. I know for me, it took investment for somebody to come up with a plan and help me decide, because that's not something that I'm necessarily good at. My third point for you would be, well, let's talk about our points so far. We have cult-like following. We have our brand voice. And then the third would be to learn how to tell your story. So whether you have a brand or you don't, everybody has a story. And it's your job to learn how to tell your story in a way that elevates your business. So if you have not done this already, my call to action for you would be to write your story down. Just go home tonight and write your story. Where did you start? Where were you born? And where are you now? And what does all of that meet in the middle look like? And then circle and bullet point and highlight the really pivotal parts in your life that changed you forever. And utilize that inside of your marketing. Share it. Some examples might be, you might have a Q&A session, and you might share that in an email campaign so that your email subscribers can learn more about you and see who you really are as a person. This isn't just big ways to share, but it's everyday small breadcrumbs that you leave inside of your marketing. So it also can be on stories. You have to learn how to step inside the role of an influencer, right? You are no longer an artist. What are you, number one, when we talk about strategic seduction? I am a? What is it? I am a? I am a?
Marketer.
You are a marketer, right? You have to learn how to market yourself in a diverse and unique way with daily documentation. At first, I felt that this was personally very uncomfortable and unprofessional for me. But I learned as I shared the quirky little parts about my life, my toddler throwing a tantrum on the ground, her singing in the bathtub, with these crazy opera sounds. These create connection, and these create community inside of my business. I create connection with my moms and my mom clients that follow me. Something that I personally love to share is my story about building cashmere, because I share it as an entrepreneur and a mother, but I also built cashmere in one of the hardest times in the worldwide pandemic of 2020. So that connects with all of my entrepreneur clients that I seek in my chair. They know I have grit. They know I work hard. And I share those moments so that I can seek them and get them inside of my chair. So my goal for you is to go home tonight and really strategize. Think about these top 3 points and how can you utilize them inside of your business. How can you be more signature and include your team members if you have them? And if you don't, it's more of an opportunity to create a plan, and you have to hold yourself accountable. If you need to connect with another studio owner or suite owner and collaborate with them so that you can hold each other accountable, I would advise that. If you're in a commission salon and you're the only one who does NBR, that's even more of a reason for you to diversify yourself. So again, my goal is that you get at least one thing out of this, and I'm so happy that I am in this space, but I could never have been in this space without the community and all of you here and all of the trainers, because they were the ones who showed me and lifted me up. So thank you very much.